Okay. Okay. Oh, it's fucking more. Shit. That guy feels like looking this way, I'm probably dead. Come so far. Really?
Billy.
Yes.
Susie's as good as mine.
Susie is as good as mine. What the fuck was that? Look at him, look at him, he looked through that little fucking crack and saw me. This is the hardest stealth game I've ever played. Okay, I want to probably go through that window. Please, please, game. Oh my god, climbing so weird. What is this? Just a fucking broom. There are gonna be people in here as well. Oh my god, this is crazy. Why do they instantly resort to violence anyway? Can't open this door.
Billy!
Billy. Oh my god, I just got all the way over here and then this is it.
When I find you, I'm going to kick.
Please. Please, game. What do you want me to do? Not open the door and just be stuck in here forever? No, well, he's not looking this way anymore. Hey, cabron. Please, leave. Thank you. Probably the perfect time for me to go. Didn't even look this way. I don't think I could have, to be honest. Do I go over this? Please, game. Just
that boy alive for a taste of that little trollop.
I've come so far. Please. Please. I just wanna get out of here. I hear a cat. Oh, what? Okay, I'm making a fucking run for it. Wait, what? Oh, wait, did I do it? Please, I just want to shoot people now. For the love of God, don't make me do any more stealth missions in this game. It just doesn't work. Oh, what the hell? Well, at least we got a save. That's something. I guess I could have quick save throughout all of that as well. Oh, crap. Like, how? What? I don't... Where do I go? Maybe I need this. Wait, I probably need this as well. I can't even walk forward on that. Why can't I walk forward when I'm on this? Okay, I'm probably not supposed to do it that way. I don't give a fuck right now. Okay, so F5 is quick save. Yeah, I can just quick save. Should have done that. How many more? There's so many more still. You can use the whip to grab branches or get it across large crevices. How? What do you want me to grab onto? Branches. That doesn't work. 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 I'm starting to think this game is terrible. At least I'm on a roof. I mean, I've got like cover and shit if I do get discovered again. Oh crap. Nearly fucking fell there. No, I don't. Fucking hell. That just cost me 93 health. How better could I have jumped down there? Oh, there's fucking guys in that fucking garden. I don't know if I want to quick save now. Probably not. know if they can see me through this, but... Where do I even go from here? Do I have to sneak past them? Maybe I'm supposed to stay on the... No, I don't think I could have stayed on the roof. Okay, you guys keep going that way, and I'll go this way. Not... Fuck! That wheel.
You're lucky.
Okay. Where are they, though? Billy. I feel like I'm making a run for it. Which I'm going to do, because there's a guy right there. Please. Please miss. Please. Please, game. Please. I'm so close. Please. I'm only on 7 health, but still. There's more people? Are you kidding me right now? Are you fucking having a laugh? I still don't even have any bullets. This is such a joke. This is the longest mission I've ever played in any game. There's also a church there. My health's still, like, fucked. Oh, and the bell's still going. Oh no, that might just be the... church bell. It's like 3 dudes right there. Are you kidding me right now? I think I remember maybe speaking to those people. I'm not gonna sneak here. If they can hear me, then fuck this game. Alright, it wants me to go right over there somewhere. Let's go around this house real quick. I wonder how you heal in this game. It's not regenerative health.
This is Crazy Frank's place. Lost his mind in the war. He's half a bubble off plum, nuttier than a bedbug. If someone in this town has ammo, it's Crazy Frank.
Alright, well, let's go talk to Crazy Frank. Find ammunition for a gun. Or steal it from him, I suppose.
Look,
hello, Crazy Frank.
It's Billy. Well, boy, did you find the gold?
There is no gold.
The gold of Juarez.
It's a fairy tale, okay? It don't exist.
Right, I get it. Mom's the word.
Okay. Do you have any ammo?
You want to take what's mine? One more step and Lucy will blow your head clean off.
I'm guessing there is no Lucy. Wait, did I just fuck up or something? What? Oh, okay. So, more sneaking then. Do I just, like, sneak around or something? I don't quite know. I'm guessing I don't really want to go back here. Doesn't seem too safe. Oh, he's over there. I might be able to sneak around in here. Not even gonna look. There's no Lucy, is there? Oh, there doesn't seem to be a Lucy. Well, if I grab this... Oh, here we go.
Hey, Lucy, what are
fucking
you
hell! This little thief? Let's get the shit out of me. Oh, don't make me jump out the goddamn window. Oh, I can't get hit apparently. Into the water. Wait, I wasn't supposed to... You kidding me right now? What? I'm so confused by this game. It's so, like, not telling me what to do. Anyway, I need to turn up the, or turn down the music a little bit. It overshadows the, talking volume. Okay, well, this is great. I don't know where it wants me to go after I've stolen that guy's ammo. I also don't know if I can grab that bag. The fuck's that sound? Can I look for his shit as well? Like, oh, what was that? Oh, a wanted thing. A game card. Okay, no idea what that is. I don't really care either. I want to grab this bag out of this, not
hey, Lucy,
anything. Hello.
What do you want to do with this little thief? Me and Lucy, we shot men, women, and children. So we sure as hell can shoot a lowlife like you.
Okay, it seems like I can't get hit when I jump out here, but I want to go this way apparently. See, it doesn't do any damage.
Crazy old coot.
got two bullets, mate. Two. You're kidding me right now. I think it has to be like red or something, but it does. It's not showing me any red. It's not working. The fuck do you want? Oh, okay, I see. Well, I really don't actually, but... Oh, do I swing on it? Damn it, I have to be higher up, I guess. Alright, that works. This game is crazy, man. I got two bullets from all that. And I'm still on 7 health, and I have no idea how to increase it. What do I hear? I'm gonna be attacked by a wolf and get murdered in Zach. Let's throw it on a quick save, actually. I can't see shit.
There it is. The only home I ever knew. Bet mom's cooking dinner right now. Baking biscuits, making stew. I can almost smell
it. Ah! Thomas!
What the fuck?
You get away from her, you bastard! You hear me? I'll kill you!
That music's so glitchy as well. Episode finished. Alright, do I start with 100 health on the next one? Please tell me I do. Press any key. Okay, apparently mouse button's not key. That makes sense.
Oh, Lord. It is on this Sabbath day in this empty church that I pray to thee. What am I to do not to lose faith in the people of this town? Please, God, give me the strength to lead these sinners to righteousness. Last night, the demons of my past visited me in a nightmare. What are you trying to tell me, Lord? That the citizens of Hope are descending into darkness just as I was once, trapped in the shadows of Satan's embrace? I personally invited every last soul in town to today's service. I will bring them your word, Lord. I will show them the way.
Alright. Oh, so now I'm that guy. Okay. Use the Bible to begin the Mass. Oh. Plus 5 to take the Bible. Makes sense.
It is indeed disappointing that your fellow citizens prefer the pleasures of the flesh to the spiritual salvation offered by this sanctuary. In vain has the voice from heaven said of the whore of Babylon, "Come forth, my people, out of here, that ye have no fellowship with her sins, and that ye receive not her plagues."
And what exactly would they be receiving here, Padre? Insults? Rebukes? Life's too damn short to spend it listening to self-righteous sons of bitches like you. Free round of drinks for anyone who wants to follow me back to my saloon.
Clyde Forrester, is that what you came here for? How dare you turn my flock away from the light?
If it wasn't for sinners like me, you'd be out of a job, Padre. You can't save him if I don't tempt him.
Enough, you snake! Get out of my sight!
I know all about you, Father, so don't go getting all high and mighty with me. You're no better than a...
Get out of this sanctuary! Lo, I come quickly, saith the Lord, and my reward is with me, to render each as his work shall be.
Reverend! Reverend Ray, I heard gunshots at your brother's farm!
What?
That worst voice acting ever!
I saw Billy in town. Saw him go in.
Time left. Shit, I'm supposed to go this way? Okay, I guess. Oh, I see where we are. We put away the fucking Bible, please. But I guess not. Alright, so yeah, I went over there before. Now I suppose I can just cross the bridge right here. I don't have a gun or anything. Do I just hit it with the book?
Ye meet, it shall be measured unto you, and more shall be given unto you. And there was given to the beast mouth, speaking great things and blasphemy.
This game is a lot different than I thought it would be. I mean, I've watched like a lot of... Oh wow, not really. looks so bad. Watched a lot of the like second game. I really enjoyed that, but this is like a really weird, different game.
Billy, what did you do? Billy, with what measure ye meet, it shall be measured unto you, and more shall be given.
Wait, what? Oh, fuck.
You.
Various doors or frames of different objectives, so I cannot keep kicking. Get the fuck open. Wait, what? Where do you. Oh, fucking hell, I didn't see the door. I'm so not gonna make it this time. God damn it. I'm so already. Wait, what are you. Oh, god, wow. I'm blind apparently. Oh, time. Okay, well, that was great.
Billy!
Right there. I'm apparently terrible at this game. Kick!
And
fucking kick! Oh, I have to open it first that way, and then it tells me to kick, which.
And ever.
Kick! So if it's not one you have to kick. Oh wow, apparently the time stopped as you. Okay, that's just. I'm so bad at this game. Obviously, Billy wasn't the one who did this, by the way. How the hell did he do that?
Billy!
Billy! Do I have infinite time now? Looks like it. Ferrari hurts like hell. Find a bucket of water that. I'm gonna say, you're not gonna make me. Oh, really? Wait, okay, this way. Billy!
Murderer!
Okay, whatever. I'm not even gonna bother. At least you got plenty of time. I mean, the first time I just was very terrible. Do I climb up this? Probably not. No, I'm guessing we run around. I'm pretty sure he went that way, though. Or maybe it was back here.
Hey.
Billy! You son of a bitch. Billy!
You come back here!
God damn it, Billy! Oh, I didn't. Wait, what? Go away. I dropped the bucket. Oh, there he is. Billy! So he's like a. Well, it said he was a Mexican. His mom was Mexican.
Billy.
I was gonna say, he looks like a Native American.
Billy,
oh, really?
Billy. What have you done? God, what have you done? I better get Tim.
Who the hell's Tim? Is that the sheriff? Go to town. Do I have to run all the way back? That'll take a while. Oh. I thought I heard something there.